Good day, my people. This is Pater Ranking, and I get important message for una about COVID-19. This coronavirus real, no be joke. Moku no take and play. Na serious times now we dey so, and serious times require serious measures. Make sure say you wash your hand regularly for at least 20 seconds with soap. Use dry towel clean your hand. WHO and federal government say make we stay at home. Make we stay at home. Wetin we go chop no go pass us by. God go provide. Or make we stay at home for now. Avoid crowded areas where people plenty. No dey touch your face, no dey touch your nose, your mouth. If you wan sneeze, make sure say you cover yourself like this. And this one will pass too, like every other one we don't come. Why I say, Pater Ranking say so.
This message is brought to you by the United Nations in conjunction with the Federal Government of Nigeria, the Federal Ministry of Health, and the NCDC. Take responsibility. Stay safe.
Police operatives attached to Amechi Division have arrested one Emmanuel Wafo, 23, and Chukwuebuka Obi, 21, both of Amechi Town, Nnewi South Local Government Area of Anambra State. The arrest was made on the 9th of July in connection to the murder of one Enoch Nwosu, aged 45, a native of Enugu Aja Village, Amechi, on the 5th of July, 2020. Nwosu had left his house since Saturday, July 4th, 2020, with his Lexus 339 Jeep with rage number ZBL38RL, after which he was robbed and killed by the suspect. The police, who visited a crime scene, recovered his body from the Amechi forest and deposited it after being certified dead by the medical doctor. Consequently, they robbed Lexus Jeep and other valuables have been recovered, while currently the case is still in the court.